That's a lot of eyebrow hair that I have lost.
I don't know what I did to deserve this.
Hey doll faces, welcome to Ladylike.
It seems like every holiday season, the internet tells you to glitter something.
This year,
it's eyebrows.
We're gonna try these out and see what they're all about.
It's Ladylike, and today we're testing glitter eyebrows.
Using an eyeshadow brush, spread the glitter base all over your brows, covering it completely.
Kind of upset that I'm putting this glue on them. I'm nervous that like something will happen.
Dip the brush into glitter, add a folded tissue over your eye.
Look crazy.
Okay, I guess I'm done.
I feel super festive.
I'm not that mad at it.
All right, no, let's fucking see what everybody else thinks though.
Okay, Freddie and I are like going out in the open.
I'm like kind of nervous now.
It looks so weird.
Well, we were talking and Jaisha's back with me, so I'm talking like it's a normal day. And then she turned around.
Mom. How do our eyebrows look?
Horrible. I said, what the fuck's on your face? Is it?
It's...
Why? Why? Why?
It's my beautiful eyebrows.
So I'm at the bar with these brows. They seem to be a huge hit. What do you think, Kane?
I think he looks good.
The more I look at these, the more I kind of like them. I guess they're not as bizarre as I like thought they were.
I'm taking off my glitter eyebrows. I think they look pretty crazy.
I'm just afraid of getting a lot of glitter in my eyes.
Oh my god. I think my whole eyebrow's gonna come off.
All right, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
I'm very concerned. We'll see how this goes.
I seem to have lost a little bit of hair.
So I started soaking my eyebrows in coconut oil, and I think a little bit's coming off.
It's so dangerous.
Yeah, it's definitely not dangerous.
I think the moral of the story is I put way too much glitter on. I was just trying to do a good job. I was just trying to make it show up on camera. I don't know why I did that.
I do regret it a little bit.
That's a lot of eyebrow hair that I have lost. There are definitely cons and risks to be aware of.
So I had to go to Cinema Secrets to get medical adhesive remover, and they took it off for me. I'm happy. I'm never doing that again.
You guys, that was crazy.
It sure was.
So the look was fun. The look was really fun.
I agree.
The taking off process, not fun. I had to get them professionally taken off, and the lady told me to never use eyelash glue on your eyebrows, and that we were insane for doing that. But that's what all the tutorials said, so.
That's what every tutorial said. We looked at like three of them. Wait, Jen, you used nail polish remover.
Yeah, I did. I used nail polish remover because the internet said that I should do that. And my vision got like very blurry after a while.
This was not lady-liked.
Nope. No. Mm-hmm. Lady tested.
Lady not approved.
But maybe with different glue. So.
I don't know if I could put my eyebrows through that drama.